ready to watch this video. Kai's ready to watch this video with us.
We about to react to a new music video that dropped. The new music video that dropped today. We not that late. We only like 17 hours late. But yeah, guys, it's Shawn Mendes, Mercy. It just came out today. We're going to react to it. The song came out like a few weeks ago.
Okay.
So it's a new song.
Mendator.
That's not what it's called.
It's called.
The fan thing is Mendes Army. It's no specific individual name. It's no like plural name. It's like one whole name. Okay. Anyway, King is upset. You have him shook. Anyway, we're about to react to it right now. It's on our thing, you guys, because we are about this about to be all changed in a matter of time. And let's see if this video starts. Parental discretion is advised. This video I saw is a little dark. 1, 2.
I just said 1, 2, 3.
I said 3.
Is it right?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, water on the hands.
We got water on the hands. Walking. Oh my god, we don't get copyrighted so hard. Okay.
Doing it for you guys.
He's drowning, obviously. It's just like Will Smith. It's like Will Smith on iRobot.
Okay. Oh, yeah. More like people in real life. This happens. Oh, he did it on purpose.
No.
Hold of me.
You gotta wait to see.
Don't even know your power.
That's Haley messing with the camera.
I stand 100 feet, but I fall when I'm around you. Show me.
You got to get the instruments here.
Open door. You go and slam.
You gotta roll the windows down before the water's not coming in. No, this is
anymore.
Like,
no, I'm taking,
baby. How are you gonna get out? You can't break the windows. He's burning that down, though.
Okay, he's very frantic, but he's still singing. Which I wouldn't be. I would be screaming. But nobody's really gonna come and help me. So I'm just gonna stand. I'm sorry. There we go. Now it's filling up all the way. I don't want it to fill, but it's taking a really long time. I'm getting scared. Is he gonna go under his stove? Or, okay, it's filling up. Okay. Up under, it finally filled up. Mila told you to roll the windows down. Mila told you, Sean. Why did you? Oh, somebody's coming. I think his big strong arms can't help him now.
He can't break the glass. Oh,
the instruments don't break it. Oh, hey, broke it, Mila. Oh, so you can't break it. Wow. I don't even know why Will Smith didn't do that. Yeah, it's like a medicine metaphor. He's trying to get out of the underwater contingency of the relationship. I'm glad he didn't destroy that piano. I like that part. Oh, spoiler alert, that this whole part right here was shot in the parking lot.
Lena! He broke free. And then you spoiled it.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Did you like the video?
Yeah.
I like the videos. Oh my god.
I like the song too. I never heard the song before. I think I might have heard it when you was playing it something.
You did.
I did?
Yeah, you did.
Did I like it?
No.
Well, maybe you just had trashy sound or something. I don't know. But I like this song.
I like the metaphor.
Right there, man. So
this kid is on deep on multiple levels with his metaphors.
I think the song went with the video well because he's like, he was drowning and he needed
to break
his
free.
Partner to let him break free. I said partner because I don't know him. You don't have to put laws and boundaries on those things. I took it. So. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so he broke free. He played the piano.
Yes.
It was kind of cool because he's like playing the instruments.
Yeah.
And then he was like drowning at the same time.
He was like, let me live to my full potential.
Which was multiple instruments at one time.
Multiple talents.
It was multiple shines
so,
at one time.
Yeah. I think this guy, he can go pretty far. He'll go really far. I think he's on his way to a Grammy.
Probably so.
If he's writing his own music, that's cool. And yes. Doing all this, so that's cool.
I can't wait. His album's coming out September 23rd. It's coming out. He put out a lot of songs. Like, he put out, like, 3 or 4 songs off from the Illuminate album. But it's, like, more songs on there. And he got, like, this cool, like, Illuminate experience. And then all throughout, like, New York City, L.A., and, like, Toronto, he's doing, like, real cool pop-up shops. And I'm like, seriously? Everybody needs to stop doing pop-up shops if it's not going to be in Las Vegas near me. I'm like, I literally wish I could go to L.A. and, like, go to somebody's. Like, everybody always have, like, pop-up shops. And I'm just like, why are you
doing this? Well, they have pop-up shops mostly in, like, New York, though, right?
But anyway, yeah. But, yeah, so it's, like, pretty cool. Oh, and then he got his billboards of the lyrics from this song up. Like, billboards. Spotify put lyrics of billboards of it up. I'm like, that's, like, super cool for him to be, like, kind of a teenager.
I can't wait for him to make, like, a happy, uplifting song, you know?
You gotta listen to the album. And we could be someone. Okay. Like, he said it was, like, a John Mayer, Ed Sheeran type film.
I love Ed Sheeran.
I know Ed Sheeran. Ed Sheeran said he's taking a break from Instagram.
Instagram. I thought he said music.
No. He said he's talking about new music. He said he has this fall, he said.
Okay.
But, yeah, he said that Ed Sheeran flew him out.
I was going to say. He probably wrote some stuff for him. Because this film.
Well, on this, I don't think he didn't write nothing here.
We don't know that. Ed Sheeran is a good ghostwriter. Then they be coming out, oh, Ed Sheeran wrote that. I know.
But guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and comment. Don't forget to do a checkout and go get his new album.
Yes, Mendaters.
That's not what it's called. It's called the Mendez Army.
Mendez Army.
But yeah, so he's on his new Illuminate World Tour. He's going to all these cities. I'm like, he should be coming to Las Vegas. But it's like a hashtag started on Twitter called Sean to Las Vegas. So hopefully he come here. But like, it's all clubs here. So I'm like, how is he supposed to get here? Because he's not even over 21.
Well, that doesn't matter if he's a celebrity. He can perform there.
Oh yeah, that's right. He can perform like Malibu, MGM Grand, like Jesus Christ. I'm tired of people not coming here and acting like this isn't a real place.
But it's Las Vegas, though. It was the article I read. Remember I told you about that article in Las Vegas? They didn't want people. They didn't want, like, mainstream people coming and doing concerts and stuff.
But guys, thanks for watching. See you guys next time. I'm so excited. Bye.